too many videos of Malcolm X, but the phrase, a man that stands for nothing will fall for anything, is constantly ingrained in my head. So if I didn't say this, it's one thing I know I would regret. I need to clarify, it's not just about race. Because I just want to make the world aware that this is not just about race. It's not just black or white. We use it so black. It's the only reason they allow us to oppose the violence, stating that it's racially motivated. Because that's the only way we remain segregated. Just is. When I say RIP, I don't just mean rest in peace.